Well, you're not happy. And you know why? Because you're different.
We could buy an apartment, send our kids to good schools. I know that you say you don't need it, but I love you, and I want to give it to you anyway.
Is anybody out there? Is anybody listening?
I can't do this anymore. I need an answer.
Does anybody really know?
I don't want perfect. I want Robin.
If it's the end of the beginning,
then I guess it's not meant to be.
3 months ago, you broke my heart.
Quiet rush, one breath.
This was the worst summer of my life. I've missed you so much.
It's all we're waiting for. Sometimes the one we're taking changes everyone before.
Wait! We have one more idea for you.
It's everything you wanted. It's everything you don't.
No.
It's one door swinging open and one door swinging closed. Some prayers find an answer. Some prayers never know.
Will you marry me?
We're holding on.
I broke it. I'm sorry.
Letting go.
You could have died. We're brothers. I'm a lawyer.
Sometimes we're holding angels. And we never even know. Don't know if we'll make it. But we know we just can't let
apparently
it show.
Apparently I'm gonna be a dad.
Wasn't the best year of my life.
I became a lame corporate seller. I forgot what it feels like to chase the real thing. I think I'm ready again.
And last year, we fell in love.
It's everything you don't. It's one door swinging open, one door swinging closed.
Now she's one of my closest
some
friends.
Some prayers find an answer. Some prayers never know. Letting go.
5 years ago, you never would have chosen love over your career, but today, you did.
You and your dad both care so much. It's why women fall in love with the Erickson men to begin with.
I'm not ready for this.
You're just some lame suburban dad.
Why does that make you so mad?
Because if you were gonna be some lame suburban dad, why couldn't you have been that for me?
No matter how bad things got, Ted really did love Zoe for a minute there, didn't he?
He did.
Oh my God, it's Nora.
There's one thing your Aunt Robin never was. She was never alone.